What's up, everyone? It's Jargus Gaming here, and we're resuming my run through of Mario Tennis Aces. Last time, we defeated the Bowser statue. We got a quick route back to Arena Stadium, where our journey began. Princess is there, but so are the villains. Long story short, we got 3 Power Stones. The possessed Wario and Waluigi have 2. And now? A tennis war? Lucian Cup? A doubles match? We're gonna do a doubles match in story mode. Stadium looks fine to me. True. So who's gonna be the partner? It's time to play Earthbound again. Interesting. Does that mean I'm getting weaker? Yeah. Or have you not shown us our true strength? Your true strength. Yeah. Let's do it. So am I playing as... the princesses? Oh, I like the look of the stadium. Oh yeah, you were at the beginning of the story. I forgot about you guys. Does that count as a performance-enhancing drug then? You shouldn't be so enthusiastic about it. Obviously them. You ain't that gonna win. Daisy is showing off at this point. No one likes Waluigi. And of course she looks all delicate. So what are their special moves? Looks like I don't get to choose which one I am. Oh, no you don't! Daisy's doing all the work! Let's go! I didn't have to do anything! Okay, this is interesting. Now there's a lot more to keep track of. Oh boy, I still hit it. Somehow. Well, Oh boy. Wait, what? Did Peach activate her move? Or did, when I hit the move, it was a team attack. Ow. Oh no, 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 no. Bad Joy-Cons. I am being Peach, right? Look, I am, okay. Just look at how I was controlling Daisy's shot. Oh no, you don't. Haha! You went too far on the side. We have our bases covered. I think not. Hey, she's better at blocking than I am. What? You actually hit that back? Alright. You couldn't defend against that. Set point. Let's do it. You can play that game. Oh, I broke his racket too. That's hilarious. Receiver. Second set. Oh, I get it now. I peach all the way through. Aw, man. What? I was holding the button. Was it not enough? This is getting tense. Tense, but so much fun. Ah. Wait. Why can't I not pause during this fight? There we go, I'm just trying to set my Joy-Con. Oh! Okay. Didn't stand a chance. Time point. Oh no. Bruce. This could be trouble. Don't you dare block! Don't aim right for where he is! Oh, you're trying to break Daisy now. Making most so far with so little meter. Oh no. They got us. This is a serious 2-on-2 match. Yes. I want to count on doing super to win this. Because Daisy just keeps using up all of our meter. Oh, come on! Enough of your whore shots. Get it! But at least we had a deuce again. He didn't even hit it!
Change card.
That's more like it. Of course, Daisy keeps using it off on meter. No kidding. Not hitting that. Alright, so far so good. Oh, you're trying to break it. He just bounced it off. That wasn't so bad. Yeah! I don't know if it was me or Daisy that did more work here. No, this is Mr. L, that's what he is. Come on, I knew it was coming. Let's go, it's the Great Gonzales. What are you looking so happy for? Your brother's been possessed.
Here we go.
Of course he's gonna win, he's the protagonist. No gimmicks here, it's just pure tennis. I'm not getting that one! Yeah! I was waiting for you to make that sort of mistake! Now you have no defense. Wait, what? I hit the court, didn't I? You're more clever than I took you for, Lucian. Oh boy. There we go. Wait, so that mean I can't break him? Oh boy. That means I can only use my regular skills. Woo! So far, so good.
Change card.
Well, there's one way to find out. Just aim it way away from him. Okay, so I just can't break. Now I gotcha. And we're still in it for some Rose Calamity. Oh! Alright, there's no blocking that one. Hey! None of that! Back and forth! That's it, waste your meter. That's what you get. Uh-oh. Why am I saying uh-oh? I already knew it was his serve. I should have known it wouldn't be that easy. Uh-oh. This is gonna be a deuce. Well, crap, yo! I can still win this set. What was that? That will be your undoing! Attack! Damn right it was. You missed. Now that's what I'm talking about.
Change card.
But we're not done yet. All odds is right, Toad. I'm surprised I did hit that one back. Nope. Soul shot means nothing against my superpower. Pretty much my defense mode. Alright, you caught me. Whew, that hurt, but I'm not out. Oh man, he's leading this set. Of course, it is only game one. Oh dear. Whew, this is getting tough. You should know better by now, Luigi. That ain't gonna work. I tied it up. Come on. Ow!
40-30. Game point.
Oh, hush hush. Okay, there's no blocking that. final round. You dear. At least you both have no meter. Whoa!
1-0.
Dang.
Come on.
What?
Come on.
2-0, what? That's different. That's crazy strong.
3-0.
What is that? How many times must we do this? Stone shot don't work on my strategy. I don't get what this tiebreaker thing is supposed to do. Alright, how's it supposed to work? Yeah.
4-2.
Oh, dang.
Change card.
Okay. Come on, just waiting for you to try it. No zone shot for you. So far, so good. Oh man. Supercharge. Ah. Timing was off. I still got 4 of them left, no worries. So what determines the winner here? This is what makes me the winner. Crazy.
Six. Set point.
But I'm still way on the defense. Come on, Luigi. I noticed it was a bit repetitive. Is that a heartbeat I hear? I'm wearing headphones, so it's kind of really stuck in my head. So this is like a deuce or... So like sudden death. I don't want to take the risk. What? No way, you actually hit that back. Okay, it is like a juice. It got the advantage. No way! Oh no.
Advantage server.
Great.
Set point.
Not a chance. Like, I'm so tense, I'm not even commentating here. Oh, nice.
Set point.
Oh, no. Last half a second, you mean? Ah, dang it.
Six all.
Tied up again.
Change card.
We're good. I just gotta make one return. And he can try whatever trick he wants.
Huh,
I didn't even need to do the super move. Oh, we're doing another set? What, that was all set one? What's the matter, Beligi? You don't seem to be doing so good. Now I don't think I'm doing so good, because I've used up half my rackets. Blaze it. Shoot it. Oh no. I don't get the time for that.
Break point.
Stop the advantage. Come on.
Break point.
Who was right? What? I thought Deja was known as the zone shot champ. Oh dear.
Advantage receiver.
Oh yeah. He can have it, better than losing my racket again. Especially when this, I have so little left. What the heck was that?
Game point.
Oh no, you don't.
Main server.
Ah! So far, so good. But it's only beginning. I've been waiting for one of these. So far, so good. But he still has a lot of meter left. And I'm not comfortable with that at all. Ha! Don't even think about it. Shoo! Like, I am really on edge now. Because I'm afraid of losing my racket. Yeah. I don't bother me too much since I have that big a lead, but I don't want to lose it that easily. And of course I will not. This game is mine. Oh yeah. Let's do it. Man, his zone shot really went out there. Oh yeah. Tied it up. Let's keep it going. Let's have the rest of it go like this. I need to change out my moves a bit. By changing up, I mean keep doing that. That's one move I don't need to change. Oh! Oh! Whew. No! Oh yes!
Server.
How am I supposed to catch up with that? No! I didn't even know where I was headed. I don't mean much when I've only tied it up. You still are game ahead. You cannot defend against that. You fall down in the Bruce Mansion. Huh, that's it.
Change card, tiebreaker.
Another tiebreaker. think it's the first to get four ahead. That took less effort than I thought. Good. You know, I hit full force, you just never know. Come on, wall shot. Oh, I almost thought he was gonna try to bounce it back. Which he has done. Yeah, I almost pretty much saw that coming. What? Alright, we're getting there.
Change course.
We're getting there. Come on. I said, come on. Alright, we're hanging in there. You know, I'm getting better, or he's running out of steam. That's what I want to see. Match point. Yes! I knew you were gonna do that! Whoa. Of course he's winning. Was there ever any doubt? Oh, what are you doing, Bowser? I don't believe you. Rule over anyone, including you. So is Bowser's willpower so great it overpowers Lucian? Well, that does sound like Bowser. Yes! Alright, we got this covered. No, man, that took 40 minutes. Did we unlock anything? Nope. Alright, we'll stop now, and when we get back, we'll go and fight Bowser for the true final battle. Till then, everyone, I'll see you then.